It's my duty and zechut to say a few words about the SCA. And I give beracha especially to the founders of the SCA, Morris Bailey and Joe Carey and Stanley Chira, alav shalom, which they deserve to get all the support from us as much as possible.
The SCA's responsibility is to protect our past and empower our future in the true tradition of Sefaradi, Torah and Mitzvot, and our approach to being members of Klal Yisrael.
You realize the impact the SCA has made when you're getting calls from different countries to translate some of the Divrei Torah that we're doing into their countries.
I think the most important thing the SCA has done in the past few months may not be something the public knows about. I think that a lot of the important work kind of happens behind the scenes.
Now more than ever, the SCA has taken a role in our community that unfortunately has not been filled by anybody else and is a role that is vital.
In every situation, we always look for the good. We always say, Gamzu l'tovah. There's no question that the Tovah of this pandemic was the Torah that the SCA provided.
The SCA has given us the opportunity to connect with each other when we felt so isolated. The SCA saved us. Personally speaking, the SCA saved me because there were classes 24/7.
They didn't stop teaching Torah. In the contrary, we had more participants in the Limud. I took upon myself, it was a great platform to spread Torah and encourage people, inspire people when everybody was so down. And this organization lifted up the feeling, the connection to Torah, to Yirat Shamayim, to the community feelings, even though physically we were apart from each other.
Because of the SCA, our children are going to understand the importance of learning Torah anytime, anywhere, through any circumstances.
The SCA keeps the fire burning inside all of us. Without the SCA, I don't see how myself and so many others would continue learning Torah post-high school.
They make it so easy to genuinely want to learn.
I shudder to think of where the community would be without the SCA, and to think about where all of these young 18, 19, 20-year-olds would be going to find the answers to their questions. All those young minds seeking answers to their questions, where they would turn without the SCA is a scary thought.
Every single person should have a moment when their eyes light up with Torah. And the SCA is providing that opportunity.
The fact that the SCA has created this platform for all 50 organizations to talk to one another, it's been tremendously helpful and comforting, knowing that we have some place to collaborate and to run by questions that we may have, and in order to help us to pick a direction, an important direction, as a community and as an organization.
One of the biggest aspects of our growth has been communication. Communication with our constituents directly and indirectly, communication with our teachers and rabbis, communication with our community institutions. You ask, we make it happen.
So when the crisis hit, people were looking for information. They were looking for a good, solid institution that could give it basically parve advice on what to do on health matters. And that's where the SCA came in, because they really had all of the doctors on board to provide that advice, and it helped us distribute material to the community through SBH, of course, basically telling the community from a non-partial point of view what they were able to do and what they weren't able to do.
Because of the SCA, we were able to present a unified yet diverse group of community-based professionals, healthcare professionals, and lay leadership that I believe guided our community through some very, very difficult times. And despite the setbacks, allowed us to reach the point where we are today. And for that, I'm eternally grateful.
Because of the SCA, unity in our community is at an all-time high. Rabbis, congregants, doctors, lay leaders are now in constant contact with each other.
Life was saved in this coronavirus crisis because of the involvement of the SCA.
The SCA is important to all of us. It's important for everyone to invest in the SCA, because this is for your future, for your children's future, and your grandchildren's future. The future of the community, the way we know it, rests in the hands of the SCA.
People give money to all sorts of institutions, community institutions, and that's really important. Supporting the SCA, though, means supporting the community.
It's a very, very important to support the SCA, and it's action and activity in teaching Torah and taking care of the community and organizing such a beautiful to benefit each and every individual and also a congregations as well. להגדיל תורה ולהאדירה, אמן.